We start now?
Okay.
Good morning. Today we have a friend from Indonesia.
Oh, nice.
Very nice man.
Okay.
He came to our Tantuni shop. Mm-hmm. We met. His name is Rutwell.
Yeah.
And now we are going to try to explain him a typical authentic traditional Turkish food from south of Turkey, Mediterranean coast, city Mersin. And the name of the food is Tantuni.
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 It's a very nice name.
Tantuni.
It sounds like a girl's name in Indonesia.
Yeah?
Tantun, yeah.
Okay.
It's a beautiful name for
but
a girl.
The new thing we know. Tantuni is mainly, that's the meat.
Oh.
That's a, we cut little pieces like the usta shows. The name of usta, Mustafa.
He's our chef.
He is our chef, usta.
Okay.
He's very good, Tantuni usta.
Mm-hmm.
And we have been doing this business in Istanbul, Asia, inside Bostanci location for 20 years.
Oh.
We are one of the old Tantuni shop in Istanbul. And this is, as you see, we have raw meat, beef from beef,
mm-hmm.
without any fat. Okay, here we again. First we boil, we cook the meat.
The meat.
And then on the special pan, big pan, special pan for Tantuni, our chef, Mustafa Usta, he makes and he cooks to serve, make it ready.
Okay. Two, please. Two.
Two.
Yeah.
Now, Rituel mm-hmm. is going to. He has tried yesterday.
Yesterday.
He liked it very much.
Yeah, very, very tasty.
Now, he is one of fun. As we have many fans all over the world. And now, this fan club, Rituel, joined from. And Indonesia, I am not exaggerating, we have friends from all over the world.
All over the world. Okay, can you explain what's the name of these spices, please?
Those are spices,
the
chili,
first one.
Aswan.
Chili, okay.
Yeah, this is another pepper,
okay,
but
pepper.
That's not hot
all
red
right.
pepper.
Mm-hmm.
And this is black pepper.
Black pepper.
And this is... I don't know, sorry, I don't know the English name, but we mixed with onion. It's sour, makes the onion little
bit. I knew this one, I bought it last time.
Okay. Mm-hmm. In Turkish it's called
Indonesia.
Sumak.
Yeah, sumak, I know
okay.
sumak. It's very tasty.
And we mix sumak and onion,
onion.
Together, that makes onion a special
last
taste.
Last time I add the chicken doner.
Okay.
With this, it's very tasty.
Yeah.
I ate it in Cappadocia. It's wonderful.
Yeah, I also like it.
Yeah.
And we also, after we cook the meat on this special big pan, Tantuni pan, depends on the customer taste.
Mm-hmm.
We put tomato, this green.
This is tomato. What is it?
This is. How you say in Turkish maydanoz? I also know the English.
I don't know. I don't know, no problem, no problem. And this is lemon, huh?
Lemon, and we served, we put onion, tomato and mayonnaise inside, and we give lemon and...
on the side.
On the side.
Okay, very good.
If our customer loves, and this is also hot. Originally it's green, but after it comes in a special cup, it turns to yellow and it's hot.
Okay.
And originally Tantuni eaten by you put some lemon on it.
And you squeeze, squeeze the...
you squeeze like this.
The juice, and then you put,
yeah, like this.
All right.
And you do it like this because this part doesn't go, the sauce doesn't go at the bottom. So you do it like this and you keep the sauce inside. And then you, every part of it, you squeeze lemon and eat.
Thank you. And thank you so much.
Today, Ritual is very hungry this morning. So
yeah, I'm very hungry. No, I just eat one this morning and one is for takeaway.
One for takeaway?
Yeah.
Usta bu paket olacak.
I have it. I have it.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Now I'm hungry and I'm going to eat.
This is Ritual food.
Okay. Wow. Thank you so much.
And today I am the as a owner of the shop.
Okay.
I am very bonkör. Bonkör means Turkish someone. Today I feel I give everything free. So I give a şalgam free to my friend Ritual. It's an also authentic black Turkish carrot şalgam. Wait a moment.
Thank you. Oh, this is şalgam. Sour one.
Yeah, originally Tantuni with şalgam is a perfect combination, like Jay-Z and Beyoncé. Say.
Pickle. It's like pickle. It's like pickle juice.
This is Tantuni and şalgam is the best combination.
Okay. Good. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you, sir.